with Blake Baggett's thrilling first career 450 overall victory at Thunder Valley.
All around the outside. Look at Baggett. Oh, what an amazing move.
The class now has three different overall winners in the first three rounds. As the Lucas Oil Pro Motocross Championship heads east to High Point, can another rider step up to become the series' fourth 450 winner of the season? Catch the first motos live June 17th at 1 p.m. Eastern, only on MAVTV, Motorsports Network.